Hello friends, welcome back to Flavi Style. Today in a video, we are going to see cilantro or coriander chutney, or as we call it regularly as green chutney. It's very healthy and a nutritious chutney variety. The benefits are, it gives relief from digestive problem and nausea, contains vitamin A, C and antioxidants, which helps in preventing visual disorders and also protects skin from wrinkle problems. It is proven that it reduces high blood pressure. Therefore, having this chutney at least once in a week is very good for our health. Now let's move on to the preparation. Take a kadai and add 2 tablespoons of oil. And add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. It gives a nice flavor. And 7 number of shallots. 2 green chilies. And saute it well till the shallots turn transparent. And now it's time for adding the coriander leaves, the cilantro. I have taken one bunch full, cleaned it and chopped it into half. Saute it well until the leaves gets shrinked up. 2 minutes is enough for this. And now I'm going to add the grated coconut. I'm adding half a cup of grated coconut and saute it again. I'm adding a little salt. Mix it well. Now it's about altogether 3 minutes. The leaves has been shrinked well. Now turn off the flame and transfer it into a mixer jar. Add a little water and blend it smoothly. Now for seasoning, I have taken 1 tablespoon of oil, half a teaspoon of urad dal, 2 red chilies, and about 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. And lastly, some curry leaves. I'm adding it into the chutney. See, the green color indicates a sign of healthiness, and also it tempts me to eat just right now. That's it, friends. Our coriander or the cilantro or the so-called green chutney is ready. I hope you would like the video. If you like my video, please give me a huge thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. Keep supporting me, friends. Thank you.